I get it, Clare. You're in love with Eli.